A criminal investigation into former French President Nicolas Sarkozy has been dropped, according to French media. He'd been suspected of soliciting secret campaign financing from France's richest woman, L'Oréal heiress Liliane Bettencourt, but he'd always denied that he'd done so. Now, judicial sources have revealed that Sarkozy's not on the list of those to appear in the trial over what's become known as the Bettencourt affair.